Now, in this section, we will see the personnel who are involved with data science. Till we have seen what is data science, which are the types, how the functioning is done. Now, we will see the people who are really involved in data science job. And we can say that the various job opportunities that are available with the concept and era of data science. So, data scientist, data engineer, visualization expert and process owner, these are the four persons who are involved with data science. So generally they are nothing but the data scientist, data analyst, that is nothing but the visualization expert, the process owner, data architect and data engineer. Each and everyone is having a different work and different perspective of work. But all are very important whenever you are talking about the data science projects. So we will see them one by one. So starting with the data scientist. Now the data scientist is the one who should be better at statistics. Yes, we have seen that the data science is a interdisciplinary field and it is very, very mandatory that the person who is dealing with the data science projects should have a very good hands-on on statistics and linear algebra. So data scientist is someone who should be better at statistics than any software engineer, and he should be better at software engineering than any statistician. Means we can say that data science is a profession where the practitioners should be capable enough to have a very good hands-on on the statistics, and that's why they are known as the data scientist. So data scientist implies the ability to work with large volume of data. They should have the capability to work with large volume of data. So due to complexity, we can know that what large, if we are talking about large data, definitely there will be complexity. So due to complexity of dealing with large data sets and data flows, most of the day-to-day work of data scientists lies in the data pipeline challenges. And storing relevant data, getting it into the appropriate format for analysis, managing the real-time implementation of models, that all comes under the data scientist. Now we will see the responsibilities of data scientist. They are having the responsibilities of management, analytics, strategy, collaboration as well as other duties. So when we are talking about data scientist, so on any given day, the data scientist may be required to conduct undirected research as well as frame open-ended industry questions. They should be able to extract huge volume of data from multiple internal as well as external sources. They should be able to employ sophisticated analytics programs, machine learning and statistical methods to prepare the data for use in predictive and prescriptive modeling. They should be able to thoroughly clean and prune data to discard the irrelevant information. They should be able to explore and examine data from variety of angles so that they should be able to determine the hidden weaknesses, strengths and opportunities. The responsibility of data scientists is to devise the data-driven solutions to most promising challenges. They should be able to invent new algorithms to solve the problems and build new tools to automate the work. They should be able to communicate the predictions and findings to management and IT departments through effective data visualization and reports. They should recommend the cost-effective changes to existing procedures as well as strategies. Now, every company will have a different take on job tasks. Some treat their data scientist as a glorified data analyst or combine their duties with the data engineers. Others need the top-level analytic experts who are skilled in intense machine learning and data visualization. So it's according to different perspective of different companies. As data scientists achieve new levels of experience and change the jobs, their responsibilities are changing. For example, a person who is working alone in a suppose mid-sized company may spend good portion of the day in data cleaning and mungling. Whereas high-level employee in business offers the database services may be asked to structure big data projects or to create the new products. So these are all the responsibilities that the data scientist can have. Now we will see the technical skills and business skills which are required for data scientists. So starting with the technical skills, mathematics, that always contains linear algebra, calculus and probability. They should have the skills of statistics, that is hypothesis testing, summary statistics. Machine learning tools and techniques. They should have the technical skill of operating KNN, random forest, ensemble methods and all. In software engineering skills, they should be able to handle distributed computing, algorithms, data structure. They should have a very good hands-on on data mining, data cleaning, data munging also. Data visualization, that is reporting techniques, are also very much required for data scientists. Unstructured data techniques, R language, Python, which is very common, Java, Perl, cloud tools like Amazon S3, all that are needed as technical skills. Now when we are talking about business skills, keep in mind the personnel who are involved with data science, they should be fair enough capable to handle the technical skills as well as the business skills. Analytical problem solving. They should approach high level challenges with a clear eye on what is important. They should approach to make maximum use of time as well as human resources. They should have effective communication, detailing of techniques and discovering the technical and non-technical audiences, the language in which they can understand. Intellectual curiosity. They should be able to explore new territories and finding creative and unusual ways to solve the problems. They should have the industry knowledge, that is understanding the way that you are choosing from your industry functionality, how the data is collected, how it is utilized, how it is analyzed, and how creatively we can explore it. So all these technical and business skills are required for the data scientist person or post. Now in the next section we will see who are data analysts, what are their responsibilities and what skills they are required. Thank you.